Yes, time for part two of the class, 100cc. It's been a while, guys. What's going on, YouTube? This is your captain speaking, Kiever Kever, captain of the Yoshi Islanders, and welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart 7, the All Cups three-star All Cup playthrough. I'm gonna call it the three-star All Cup playthrough, which means I have to get every single cup and three stars in each class. In the previous episode, guys, we did the final cup of the 50cc Lightning Cup. We did it with Bowser. We did all the 50cc cups. Thank God for that, because it was boring. Now it's time to go to normal mode, which that means that on normal mode, it's going to be the 100cc class. We're going to be doing all 8 cups there. So, yeah, we're going to have a good time, and we will get going. All right, let's hope for the best. Let's do it. Okay, everyone, previously in the last episode we did was, we did this with Bowser, yes, in the clown car. It was fun, really fantastic, and had a great time. Now that we use all the 8 characters as the base roster, we started off with, you know, Mario, Luigi, Peach, Yoshi, Koopa, Toad, Donkey Kong, and Bowser. Now, we're gonna go to the unlockable characters here. And the first unlockable character I'm gonna start off using is Metal Mario. Alright, and for this one, we're gonna be using, let's use a barrel train, with, let's see, what's a good set for you here? You know, we can use any wheels we want now. Oh, we have the gold tires, we could use those. Yeah, let's do the gold tire here, and, let's use the gold glider for this one. Alright, guys, previously in the last episode we did was the 50cc with Bowser on the Lightning Cup. Now it's time to start off with all the cups all over again. From Mushroom to Lightning. Let's start off with the Nitro tracks first. This is a 100cc Mushroom Cup. These tracks feature Toad Circuit, Daisy Hills, Cheap Cheap Lagoon, and Shy Guy Bazaar. Without further ado, guys, let's get it started. Alright, Toad Circuit. Again. Now we're going to go a little bit faster here, which is amazing. Hope the audio is good, because in my retro cups, I was sounding a little quiet, so I feel like the 3DS is a little loud, so I turned it down. So that way, the audio is not louder than my voice. Alright, barrel train, let's go, Metal Mario. Alright, for that. So yeah, guys, again, we're going a little faster than before. Oh, watch out, Grisho. Okay, it didn't hit me, thank God. Alright, good start. Alright, the guys are catching up a little bit. Yeah, we're playing on normal mode right now. AKA average mode. Alright, so again, the CPUs are, difficulty level is kind of higher. Well, not really, because I'm far ahead from everyone, but, just depends on the track. Alright. So, a lot of people say that Metal Mario is the best character in this game. I could be wrong, but I don't really play that much this game, so... yeah, that's my answer there. And there we go! First place! GG's! Alright, good start. Wario and Rosalina are my opponents. Alright, on to the next race, everybody. Alright, DS Daisy Hills. A little bit of a frame drop on the 3DS, but it's okay. I think Mario Kart 7 has weird frame rates. Yahoo! Alright, Daisy Hills again. Alright. Oh god, green shells. Ah, crap. Alright, Bowser's right behind me. Okay. Alright, so far no blue shells on the map. Go down. All right, final lap. Okay. Oh god, Bowser catching up. Oh, lightning. Ooh. Stop. Stop. There we go. Right there. Good. You don't wanna get hit during lightning on the glider section because you'll fall. There we go. No blue shells again. Wow. Let's go! GG's, everyone! Okay, on to the next race, everybody. Cheap Cheap Lagoon. Alright, let's go underwater again. Alright, let's go again. Dive, dive, dive. Go, dive, go. There's a bomb. There's the bomb. Someone threw that far. All right, lap two. All right, Bowser's a red shell. He's probably gonna throw it. Yep, there it is. Ow! Okay, watch out, don't get hit. Here we go. Got Bowser, slowing him down. Alright, final lap. Alright, this can be really nerve-wracking because I'm in a final lap, there's no blue shells yet. So let's just go here. Watch out. Let's go. First again. No blue shells that race either. Wow, are we gonna have a blue shell perfect run? Well, we're gonna have to find out in the Shy Guy Bazaar. Alright, Shy Guy Bazaar. If this track comes to Mario Kart 8, that would be really nice, because we do need another nighttime track. But I did heard that Rome Ravanti from Mario Kart Tour is coming in there, so it's a nighttime track too. Just hope it's not the daytime like Los Angeles Laps. I do wonder when Wave 6 is coming out. I really want Wave 6 to be a thing. Like, Wave 6, I mean, it is a thing, it's just, I just want it to come out. There's a bomb. He had a mushroom. Okay, nice. Alright, so far so good. Nothing really bad happening. Oh, there's a red shell happening though. I almost fell off the ledge. Alright, let's try this way this time. Okay, Bowser got hit by a red shell. Come on, stop hitting walls. Jump. And jump again. Jump. Oh great, Bowser's a red shell. Alright, final lap. We gotta be careful with red shells. Oh great, he gets a bomb. Watch out. Alright, hurry up. Ow. And we're almost there. Let's go. First ever race with no blue shells that race. That went smoother than I expected. Alright guys, on to the award ceremonies. Let's go! Alright, GG's! Alright, Bowser got third. And Wario got second. Nice Yoshi egg. GG's! Let's go! Woo! And great start with a 3-star rank on 100cc Mushroom Cup. And with that, gamers, that's gonna be it for an episode. That's it for the 100cc Mushroom Cup for Mario Kart 7, the 3DS, of course. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. Next cup will be the Flower Cup 100. See you guys. Take care. Be safe out there. And until then, I'll catch you, gamers, in the next one. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.